Hey everybody, welcome back. So for today's art activity, you're gonna need a paper towel roll. You're gonna need some kid-friendly paint. You're gonna need something to put the paint on and a paintbrush. You're also gonna need some glue, maybe a black marker, some scissors, and some googly eyes if you have any. So let's get started.
Toilet paper roll ready, and my scissors, and all my paint. First things first, we need to make the legs of our octopus. Now, we have two legs, but how many legs does an octopus have? Octo meaning eight, that's right. So now we're gonna take our scissors, and we're gonna go about halfway to the middle of the toilet paper roll, and we're just gonna make one cut. Just like that. We're gonna do the same thing pretty even on the other side. So right about here. All right, so now we have two pieces. And if we cut those two pieces in half, we will have four pieces, just like that. And then when we cut each one of these in half, we will now have eight. Right there. Right about here. All right, so if we count them, we should have eight. We have one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Our legs are all ready to go. So since we're making an octopus, we want to bend out the legs just a little bit. Also bend the legs a little like that to help you adjust to the curl that you want each tentacle to be. And now you are ready to begin painting. So for this one, I think I'm gonna do purple. I'm gonna get my paintbrush and dip it in the purple. I'm gonna hold it and I'm gonna paint each leg. All right, I'm gonna flip it over and I'm gonna paint the inside of it, just like that. All right, now that you're done painting on this side, you're gonna go ahead and flip it and kind of hold it a little bit and paint the whole body. And I'm gonna hang it upside down just like that, and I'm gonna let it dry. And if you want to do a few touch-ups, if you see where your fingers might have taken off some of the paint, you can go through and fix that. All right, so my octopus has dried up quite a bit, and I'm gonna go in now with a smaller paintbrush. Dip it in the green. I'm gonna start doing some polka dots. All If your octopus is dry enough, you can put stickers on it, however you like. I'm gonna flip mine on the inside, and I am going to put little tiny circles on each tentacle. And these are their little suction cups. All right, so I'm done doing my suction cups and I'm done doing my polka dots. I'm gonna go ahead and let that dry. And then we'll come back. We're gonna glue on our eyeballs. All right, so now that your octopus is all ready to go, you are going to grab out your glue and a few of your googly eyes. And you are going to go ahead and start gluing them on. And I'm going to grab my black marker and do a smile. So there you have your very own toilet paper roll octopus. Thank you guys for joining me today. I can't wait to see what you guys came up with, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for our next art activity.